To the plate now, Jason Kipnis. And he turns on one, sending it high and deep to right. See ya.
He just made a mistake. He was cruising in the seventh, getting the first two outs, but then he offered up one that caught a little bit too much of the plate. This one got up and out of here, ruining what looked like a good appearance out of the bullpen.